shore, and it's managed to push some of the fog quite far inland. You can see the banks really kind of rolling over Victoria now. Over Fairfield, I guess it would be. There's even some kind of faintly visible in the air over Clover Point.